former EastEnders star Jacqueline Jossa is preparing to give birth to her second child any day, but was all smiles as she supported Dan Osborne from the sidelines. Jacqueline and Dan are reported to have split just weeks before the 25-year-old's due date, but the pair put on a cordial display at the football match. Jacqueline and Dan were seen having a conversation in the stands of Adams Park in High Wycombe, which is the home of Wycombe Wanderers FC. Former The Only Way Is S star Dan was seen leaning down to speak to Jacqueline, who sat on a seat with a denim jacket draped over her blossoming baby bump. The actress was glowing at 9 months pregnant, as she wore a red mini dress and black trainers, while her brunette locks were tied back into a ponytail. It's reported that Jacqueline was at the match with Dan's family, as well as the pair's 3-year-old daughter Ella. The proud parents were seen doting over Ella, who was dressed in a rainbow print dress, with her brown hair tied up into high pigtails. Jacqueline and Dan have hit the headlines for their marriage difficulties, with Dan moving out of their marital home weeks before Jacqueline is due to give birth. Recently, Dan hinted that he had given up on the relationship, as he told the Daily Star that life was too short to continue arguing with the Lauren Branning actress. Speaking to Daily Star on Sunday, Dan appeared to confirm the split, saying, "I obviously still care for Jacqueline, but if we can't make each other happy then we shouldn't stay together. I will move back to help before the birth and with the baby, but I don't know after that. Life is too short. The main priority is the kids," he continued.